and Taro Tassadar, Executor. The survivors from Ire have made it safely through the gate. Yet, amidst the chaos of our retreat, we lost contact with Phoenix and Raynor. I fear that they may have been overrun by the Zerg.
Fear not, Artanis. Phoenix is as stalwart a warrior as I have ever known, and the Terran Raynor has proven himself to be highly resourceful in the past. I for one believe that they made it here safely. But while we wait for word from them, we must reconnoiter the surrounding area and find a suitable location for a more permanent settlement. Once we're situated, we can begin to search for the Dark Templar.
I long for combat. Thus I serve.
Executor, there are Zerg on Shakuras. They must have taken control of the warp gate on Ire.
But now calls for Adun, she house Daukola. Thus I serve. Daukola, I long for combat. Thus I serve for Adun, Daukola, for Adun, Daukola. Honor guide me. For Adun. Honor guide me. For Adun. Honor guide me. For Adun. Daukola. Thus I serve. Honor guide me. For Adun. Daukola. Thus I serve. For Adun. Thus I serve. What now calls? Daukola! He saw you! For Adun! Daukola!
That's who you are, Zerashkurina! Adun Toridor Sirithul, glad I am to see that you've returned home after these many decades. But the strange guests that have followed you here seem ill-tempered.
Well met, my brother. Indeed, these creatures known as the Zerg have no regard for the sanctity of life. Once we have secured this area, I shall tell you everything I know about them in council.
I'm sure the Matriarch will be eager to hear your tale as well.
Executor, we have received a transmission from Raynor and Phoenix. They are still alive and are fighting to retake the warp gate on
Ire. You must construct additional
pylons. We must secure the gate on this side without delay.
She house.
Yes, Emma.
What now calls?
Not enough minerals.
I'm waiting, Emma, for Ire.
My life for Ire!
For Ire.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. nostrils. We see Mitora.
Yeah. Sensei, input command, initiate.
Executor, my crew and I will remain here on Ire and shut the gate down on this side. It's the only way to make sure that the Zerg won't send more reinforcements to Shakuris.
You will be hopelessly outnumbered. And once the gate is shut down, there will be no one to save you should you be overrun.
Yeah, well, I'm a man of action. What can I say?
I shall remain with Raider as well, Executor. My duty is to Ire after all.
Farewell then, brave warriors. We will send through all the troops we can spare.
Thanks. You kids just remember to play nice.